My name is Marianne Mudhoni Kadenya. I am a visual artist based in Nairobi. My work involves painting on canvas and printmaking using woodcut. That is what I do in my studio. When I'm using these techniques, I use lots of colors to bring about hope, inspiration, and happiness on my subjects that I work on. And besides my studio work, I also get involved with the community on public art projects that do bring about art in the community. I find this challenging and satisfying as an artist when I'm displaying my works in the public arena rather than in the galleries that we are used to display our work. I find this good because when we display our work out there in the public arena, we teach people that there is art, because art in our society is not really respected. Me as an artist, I'm not really respected. People see that I can't earn a decent living out of art, or you can't portray anything. You know, as an artist, maybe you're supposed to do a sand writing, but we have, us as artists, we have a lot of work that we can do, that we can engage our community in, that is very interactive, that is very catchy, and that really brings in the message quite clearly and bluntly, so that people can able to change if it's change that we need in our environment. Now, I recently did a project with the City Council of Nairobi whereby I painted the litter bins. It was really, really nice project, and I was very happy with the City Council of Nairobi that they accepted it very optimistically. And as for no doubt, I really did my best on the project to bring about environmental messages, at the same time to illustrate our daily trends that we see in the city. It was very, very exciting, challenging, and I had a very nice teamwork, and this brought about people knowing that there's art there, that you can bring the alarming messages out there. Like, for example, I painted a policeman controlling traffic, and we have these buses that really do pollute our cities, and the message across was keep a pollution free city. You can imagine if all the cars would stop polluting, and if we would try and tell them, hey, stop polluting with the car emissions, and people to stop littering and all that. It makes it very beautiful. At the same time, we make very beautiful colors, and people look at say and say, hey, this is what we want. You want very clean environments, you want very colorful, exciting things to look at that refreshes our mind, rather than, you know, the stress that we get undergo through day by day. And my future inspiration for such a project is to see that I might continue with such projects, you know, I might be permitted, you know, to go on continuing doing these projects. At the same time, also come up with others that bring about conservation.
The dustbins are beautiful. I think the people have done a good job. They are not boring. They are sending a message, an environmental message, which is a very important thing. And because we are trying to go green worldwide, it's important that we pass a message whichever way we can. And because we are, I know the Kenyan culture is to not be very careful with garbage, but these dustbins are attractive enough. They make you want to throw the garbage in them. But at the same time, they remind you that you're supposed to keep the city clean and green.
It has also improved the situation of those litter bins. And also, it makes them look neat the way we want town also to look neat. So they are not like just things dumped there. They are for use. That is why what you have done on them has improved their standard.